Pauline was an island of calm. She had a first child. And between tours, she composed. And in 1841, she announced to George Sand, I've just finished something quite bold. I want Chopin to hear it, so I will know whether it's good or bad.